Hi, welcome to our show. Here at Airport Dental, we offer the area's most comprehensive range of dental work. From cleanings and cavities to dentures, bridges, and Hollywood-style smiles, we are the Lumineer specialists who have delivered more confidence-building smiles than anyone. We brought Hollywood smiles to Northwest Florida, and our experience makes a world of difference in delivering outstanding results. Cosmetic dentistry is an art, and Dr. G has made it his lifelong passion. In this show, you will meet everyday people who have decided to improve their smile. People like you who know the importance of a great first impression. I'm now here with Dr. G, and for years you've delivered Hollywood smiles with no pain. Tell me how you do this.
Well, Lumineers are a great product. They allow us to close spaces. They allow us to fix crooked teeth. They allow us to protect teeth if you've got chips. They allow us to give us give you elongation, make your teeth a little bit longer. They allow us to do many things to make the teeth literally look perfect. Lumineers are one of those revolutionary new products that's allowing us to improve people's smiles, boost their confidence, and change their lives.
Now, what's the difference between a Lumineer and a veneer?
Well, a veneer is essentially 5 times thicker than a Lumineer, which can give it a chiclety look, right? You've seen the teeth that look just like they've got a line of chiclets in their mouth. The Lumineer can be made 5 times thinner. So what that allows us to do is it allows light to pass through and it gives it a more natural look.
You actually talk a lot about your free consultations in your show. What actually goes on at a free consultation?
Well, at a free consultation, we analyze the patient. We determine what product is going to be best for them. This is where the artistic aspect comes in. There's a lot of different products out there that can make smiles look great. And not every product works for every patient. Some people will come in determining that they want something, and then we're able to steer them towards something that's going to work better for them. In fact, that's why I love dentistry so much, is because I can actually determine what products are going to work for my patients and improve their smiles, and I know I'm changing their lives.
Awesome. That's awesome. So what is a Lumi smile?
Well, a Lumi smile is simply a picture that we take when you first get here, and we use some of our high-tech imaging software to show you what your smile is going to look like when we get done. I've got a great example here.
This
gives you an idea of how a Lumi smile can look, and it's available to anybody who comes into our office for a free consultation.
Now, you do a full range of dental services here, from cleanings and cavities and so much more, but tell me a little bit more about your bridge work and your dentures.
Well, a lot of people have problems with their bridges and their dentures. Loose dentures, bridges that they don't like the looks of. A lot of people have sore areas, dentures that they put on the shelf they never wear because they can't chew and eat with them. There's a lot of new products and technology that help to solve these problems. And people don't have to put up with that anymore. All they've got to do is come in for a free consultation and we can figure out how to solve their problem.
And I know dentistry is a real passion for you. Can you tell me why?
Well, when I was younger, Danielle, my teeth were not exactly straight. And I remember feeling very self-conscious. I didn't smile a lot. My grades were low. And there was no way I was going to go to college. But once I got my teeth straightened, my confidence came up, my grades improved, and then I decided, you know what, I'm going to go to college, and then here I am a dentist today. If I hadn't have done that, there's no way I'd be doing what I'm doing now. And because of these experiences, I know firsthand how important a smile is. It just doesn't change your look, it changes your life.
Well, thanks, Dr. G. Now let's get back to our patients.
I was in a pageant one time, and my mother told me, she said, whatever you do, don't smile big, because it just ruins the effect. And you know, and that kind of stuck with me. And by no means, I know that she meant that in any way to criticize me, but she was trying to help me and make me come across, you know, on a more positive note when it came to my image and stuff. And so, after I went to Dr. G. It was like immediately, I mean, it wasn't probably a week after that I was in a function and a bunch of friends were together and we were snapping photos. And when I saw my first picture, I was just, that was awesome. I mean, that was just absolutely awesome. And Dr. G had actually done a before and after picture with us, I guess before he does that to all of his patients. And when I saw what it could look like, I was hooked. I mean, I just said, this is what I'm going to do. I don't care what it costs me. This is what I'm going to do. When I first came back to work, I thought people would look at it and say, what has she done? The interesting thing was is that I had someone that walked up to me that asked me, said, you look so different. You look so rested, so refreshed. Did you have some Botox done? And I just smiled and I said, no, actually, I've had Lumineers placed on my teeth. And she said, oh my God. She said, they look great. And so, you know, I asked him about that and he said, you know, sometimes, you know, people get that effect because when you put the Lumineers on, you sometimes get a fuller bite and it kind of helps with I guess, the fullness of your face. And so I was tickled pink. I didn't have to pay for the wrestling.
I saw an ad on TV with Dr. G about the Lumineers and I, spur of the moment, this was back in the fall, made the appointment thinking I was just gonna go talk about it. I'm one of these people who I just don't make decisions easily. And for instance, if I were to buy a car, it would just be, I'd be all over the map researching it. But I promise you, I went in for this appointment and came out and made the next appointment to have it done. It was just one of those times where I just felt like I needed to do it for me. I was very embarrassed of my smile. It was not painful. It was anything. They pampered you during the second appointment, which was the long one. It is such an easy process. It's not like going through braces for 2 years or the other options that are out there with capping your teeth or dental implants, all of that. This was just so easy and relatively pain-free. I mean, really, truly it was. So in just in a matter of 2 or 3 weeks, you just have a new look.
Want to change your life? Rebuild your confidence with a Hollywood smile. A smile that'll get you noticed. We're the number one provider of Lumineers in the state of Florida for a reason. I'm Dr. G, and I can give you a Hollywood smile in just 14 days. Come by for a free consultation.
Call today. Rebuild your confidence, 477-8668.
Good. Open all the way.
Huh?
Good.
Beautiful.
Okay, so we're going to take our current smile, and we're going to make it beautiful.
And what made you decide to do Lumineers?
My teeth were stained.
Uh-huh. Now, I'm going to let you look in the mirror.
Okay.
But your smile does look dynamite, I want to tell you.
Oh, wow, it does. Much better. Mm-hmm. That's great. I feel kind of strained, but it's great.
You'll be used to them within probably a couple of days. Sometimes it might be a little longer, a week or so. But
how far do they actually go back? Do other ones go back?
They go back to your premolar. So it's 10 teeth. It's 5 teeth back from the center. And that's why that looks so spectacular. See, that makes all the difference in the world,
yeah.
That big, broad smile.
Yeah, it does. It's great.
After seeing the commercials of Airport Dental on TV, I saw the quality of his work, you know, the before and after pictures, and I was very impressed. The third option that we discussed was the Lumineers, and he said that it would take 2 visits and your life would be transformed immediately.
Right, San Diego with Charles. How are you doing today, man?
Oh, man, I'm ready to do this.
Right, what are you talking about, ready to do this? Ready to go skydiving?
I am ready to go skydiving.
Right on, man.
Ready to be wild at heart.
Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Not
paralysis. All right.
All right.
Woo! How was that, man?
Man, that was a ride.
And it actually took 2 visits, and my life was transformed immediately. The Lumineers just really, they looked fantastic and made my smile bright. I was just amazed. And I went in again to talk to Dr. G about getting the bottom ones done, and I haven't regretted it since.
I have a little 7-year-old granddaughter, and she told me my teeth look yellow. And I said, well, golly, if she can notice that, I wish there was some way I could change that. And I happened to see the ad from Dr. G, and I decided to investigate. I was happy with what I found out, and I went what I went for, and I got the Snap-on Smile dentures, and I'm very happy with them.
They're very friendly, and they are very prompt, and they try to keep you as comfortable as possible, and they're always coming in and out of the room checking on you.
I've always had yellow teeth. My sister said it was because of some medicine that my mother took when she was pregnant with me.
Sure.
And I always wanted white teeth, and I finally got a chance to do it. I'm just ashamed of them.
For Cecil, we're doing uppers and lowers, and it's very important in his case because of the difference in contrast and also because of his wear. So we're giving him length to his uppers and his lowers, and we're going to be able to make his teeth whiter and brighter so everything will match and really look good. It's going to be a pretty radical change for him and his smile. This kind of change is going to make Cecil look at least 15 or 20 years younger, just because we're going to whiten and brighten his smile.
So these are the cases that I love because it's going to be very dramatic. And you're going to get a big change. You know, my favorite show is This Old House, where you see the before and the after. And you're going to really get to see a nice change here. I really like using Lumineers over veneers because they are translucent. That's the name, Lumineer. It allows light to pass through, which gives it a more of a more natural look to the teeth. Now that we've gotten the final contouring done, we're going to check the bite, make sure his bite's even, he's not putting too much pressure on one Lumineer, and that he's got back molar occlusion or back molar bite. Okay, here's what we started with. Cecil's teeth were obviously worn quite a bit, lots of chipping, a lot of discoloration. You can see the crack or fracture there. Actually, a few of these teeth are cracked and fractured. But the real trick is to get some Lumineers on, make the teeth look whiter without making them look too fake. And the problem is you've got to mask out all that discoloration. And that's a lot of discoloration. So when you mask it out, that's when teeth tend to look not real. So we still got to allow some light to transfer through, but still mask out that darkness. And that's where the real art comes in. That's the tricky part. But I think we got a pretty good result with Cecil. I'm very pleased, and I have no doubt he will be too. So he hasn't seen it yet, and we're going to go ahead and show him. We still got a little bit more cleanup, but for the most part, it's done. And take a look here.
Oh, yeah, that looks real good. Uh-huh.
And you can see this is a bit of contrasting.
Teamwork is important both on and off the field. And if you're playing to win, having a Hollywood smile will make a difference. Enjoy healthy gums and teeth for a lifetime with Airport Dental. They offer a full line of dental services from checkups and cleanings to cosmetic dentistry, whitening, dentures, and Lumineers. This team has delivered more winning smiles in Northwest Florida than anyone. Boost your confidence and trust your smile to the professionals at Airport Dental, home of the Hollywood smile. Call them at 477-8668 or check them out on the web.
Oh, I wanted to get my gap fixed. I had a wide gap in my teeth and I wanted to get it fixed. You know, I became more shy, I didn't want to talk or anything, or smile. I was kind of nervous at first, and then when I got my teeth, I became more secure. I walk into a room, I'm able to smile and talk more and not worry about the gap in my teeth. I'll tell them to get it fixed, they'll feel more comfortable about themselves if they get it done. Yeah, I feel really good in my smile.
And I had a gap, and I had my other dentist that I had. He had brought it in some, and I was pleased with it. But then there was other little spaces around, and but with Dr. G, there will not be no spaces. The results was good.
Thanks for taking the time to watch our show. The next step is up to you. Want a great smile that will deliver confidence? A smile others will notice? A life-changing smile that you deserve. Call now and set up a free evaluation and learn firsthand what a Hollywood smile can do for you. Come in and have our digital artists show you what a smile can do. It's free and you owe it to yourself to check it out. Airport Dental is located on Airport Boulevard, just east of Rooms to Go in Pensacola. Call us at 477-8668 or visit us on the web at airportdental.com.